I want to request you kindly to give respect to your president. No decisions are going to be made here. We are having a discussion. In 5 minutes, we would have concluded. We will then go to Najana Nkumbi and I'll report back to you. One Uganda.
One people.
What's that action and follow on the agenda?
Today is the day when we agreed that he would bring his report and present it to us. And so that's precisely what we're doing at the Fairway Hotel. Now, there seems to be a section of the FDC, especially the young people, who think that this should never have happened. What we need to recognize is the fact that the consultations by General Muntu were not an endorsement of the FDC formal structures. So two options were given here by General Muntu himself. One, the possibility of separation. The other one is about working within the party to try to iron out the contradictions. As it would seem now, the team that has come with General Muntu has zeroed on one thing. And I think it's upon General Muntu and his team to address the media on this.
I think two unfortunate things happened today. One, some young people who came, we didn't know exactly the problem they had, but became an inconvenience to the meeting. That was the first problem. Second problem, on our side, we have a young man who is part of our technical team, communications team, prematurely released a statement which he was not supposed to until tomorrow, because we wanted to finish with this meeting, go and have an internal discussion among ourselves, and then make certain decisions.